It's our backdrop for the story of Christmas, year after year. Yet long before that holy night, we imagine a scene that takes place in the courts of heaven. Here the Creator prepares to become the Creator. And here God commissions his angel Gabriel to descend to earth. Next, we find ourselves in Nazareth, where a devout young woman receives the news that she has been chosen by God to bear a child who will be the Son of the Most High. We see a poor carpenter awakened by an incredible dream. And then we watch as Mary and Joseph respond to God's call on their lives. Together, they set off on a journey of unwavering faith that takes them to the little town of Bethlehem and the amazing miracle waiting there.
Here we go!
Thank you.
Savior has been born. His name is Jesus. We call him Emmanuel, God with us, Redeemer, God's only begotten Son, our Messiah, King and Lamb. Angels announce his birth to shepherds who rush to find him. And time after time, year after year, we follow those shepherds to bow at the manger and worship. the night is over, and the sun rises over Bethlehem. The silence of centuries of waiting has ended with the song of glory to God in the highest. The world will never be the same. God has come to us as a helpless baby. Morning has broken, and it's the dawn of redeeming grace. Who is the child who was born that night? Did angels really fill the sky? And did a new star show kings where to find him? What will we believe? Is he just a baby or the son of God? Will we find rejection or welcome? Will we rebel or worship? Now is the time, and this is the place to decide.
Romans 5:8 tells us,
But God demonstrates his own love toward us, in that while we were still sinners, Christ died for us. And 1 John 4:10 says, "This is love, not that we loved God, but that he loved us and sent his Son as an atoning sacrifice for our sins." Jesus came for us when he was born in Bethlehem, and it was for us he went to Calvary. We are the reason he came, and he is the reason we are here, and the reason we can't help but celebrate. Bethlehem calls us today. Worship, rejoice, give glory to God. Jesus is born.